Henry had inadvertently been sent to shed number 17, where Thomas had been biofused into a tank engine and had subsequently been declared out of bounds.
It was dark, and these sheds all looked the same. I unlocked the doors and Henry rolled in. I didn't see what Henry saw, because as soon as he put his head through doors, he bolted and reversed out.
Keith locked the shed up without seeing what was inside,